know that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs. But we're talking queens and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Prepare for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I'm given my dues. And it just as deliciously squared.
Be prepared!
Yeah, be prepared. We'll be prepared. For what?
For the death of the queen.
What, is she sick?
No, fool. We're gonna kill her.
Great idea! Who needs a queen? No queen, no queen, na la 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 la!
Idiots! There will be a queen!
But you said,
I will be queen! Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again!
Yeah! Right! Alright,
long live the queen!
Long live the queen!
Long live the queen!
It's great that we'll soon be connected. The queen will be all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board. The future is littered with prizes, and though I'm the main addressee, the point I must emphasize is you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest sky. Meticulous planning, necessity spanning. The keys of denial, simply why I'll be queen undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad.
Be prepared.
Yes, our teeth and ambitions are bad.